And I used to always do this one for kids because they love it. Right? And then you go, boom, 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 boom. And you see all the kids' horrified faces. And that's so much fun to me. It warms my heart to see kids crying. It's rubber. You do it with real ones, it gets expensive. Comic magicians, some of them do more magic, some of them do more comedy. I'm right in between. What got me to be known is my gory stuff, things that freak people out. With no props at all, I can do things like this, put my finger through my ear. I can take objects that you find around the house, such as a pencil, and do stuff like that with it. Combined with fake blood, gets a great reaction. Here's one that I do with an ordinary fork. As you can see, there's nothing tricky about this fork. Now, kids, don't try this at home. I'm a trained professional. Ah! Show her the nail. She is my girlfriend, and I'm working on these new tricks. Okay, now watch. Put it by your nose. Now check this out. Check this out. Turn that way. Right there. Now watch.
Oh, my God.
Take your hand down. This is really freaky. Watch this. I'm going to put this right through her arm. It's going to be a trick, of course. Watch. Can you get in close? Now watch it come out the other side. Watch.
No.
Watch. Look. You can see it? You can see it?
Okay, I got it. Oh my God.
Isn't that cool?
It is 46 minutes past the hour. I hope that you're doing well this morning, and you must be the one making the coffee.